Hi everybody. Sorry, in my running kit again. I should call it my shuffling kit. I should retitle it, in fact, my shuffling kit, because I never get faster than an odd shuffle. But at least I'm doing it, and you know what? It's nearly killing me. No, I'm joking. It's fine. I'm really enjoying. But I'm very glad that I got out before the heavens open and the rain descended upon us. We shall have lots of sunshine and happiness for the next half an hour or so, I hope. And possibly no technological problems. It's all lined up. Good luck me. Right, we're going to start with When the Saints and She'll Be Coming. Now, you know what happens with these. They're partner songs like the other songs we do. We start with When the Saints, and then we go into a bit of She'll Be Coming Around the Mountain, aye, aye, yippee, and maybe She'll Be Riding Six White Horses. Then we go back into When the Saints. You can sing anything you like at all, really. I don't mind. Here we go then. So let's do it. Oh, when the saints come marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. I wanna be in that number. When the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. I wanna be. Put a bit of sparkle, sunshine in our life, and who better? Our Dusty, and I only want to be with you, as we say in Wales. Come on, Dusty, don't let me down. She's good like that, Dusty. I don't know what it is that makes me love you so. I only know I never want to let you go. 'Cause you started something, oh can't you see? That ever since you met you had a hold on me. It happens to be true. I only wanna be with you. It doesn't matter where you go or what you do. I wanna spend each moment of the day with you. Oh, just one kiss. As long as we're together, honey, I don't care. 'Cause you started something, oh can't you see? That ever since you met, you had a hold on me. No matter what you do, I only wanna be with you. Instrumental. Looking a bit like a Muppet when I do this. have got legs, really. If I'd care to dance, I fell into your open arms and I didn't stand a chance. Now hear me tell you, I just want to be beside you everywhere. As long as we're together, honey, I don't care. Cause you started something, oh can't you see, that ever since you met you had a hold on me. No matter I know what I forgot to tell you, which is totally relevant to the amount of rain we're having. Those of you who attend our sessions on Tuesday in Manselton and Friday in West Cross will know that for my last birthday, I wanted to buy a kayak. And the kayak has arrived just in time for the deluge. You see, I had started on my ark, but it wasn't finished. I didn't have two of everything either. In fact, I had quite a lot of stuff left over, which is normally what happens when I build anything. Right, so the kayak has arrived. So if I want to go to the pub this afternoon, I can, in fact, sail there. How cool is that? And I'll be over to see you, Claire Thomas, over in Lecha. I'll be over the estuary. You won't be able to get rid of me. Right, OK, now then, I know who is back, by the way. Our Helen is back from holiday. She had a lovely and not too wet week in West Wales. So for our Helen and our Andy, we're going to do You're My World. And by the way, if some of you are watching on YouTube and things are a little slow going up, that's totally my fault because I put it onto a general channel and not onto the Musical Memories channel. But we will get them up and you'll be able to catch up at your leisure. Can't think of anything worse. Purgatory. You're my world, you're every breath I take. You're my world, you're every move I make. Other eyes see the stars up in the sky, but for me they shine within your eyes as the trees reach for the sun above. So my arms reach out to you for love, with your hand resting in mine. I feel a power so choreograph this bit. With your hand resting in mine, I feel a power so to be, then it's the end of lungs going, everybody? I hope everybody was... Big breaths you need for that one. Right, okay, now then, yesterday I promised Alan and Hilda a bit of Chikatita, didn't I? And it went terribly wrong. We might be more lucky today. Who knows? Hang on. Now, this one does a funny thing at the beginning, right? Kind of goes, ooh, okay, but that's not me, I promise. Isn't it funny? It's spinning again. I think it's the god of karaoke trying to tell me not to do chicken tikka. Hang on, it's looking promising. Oh, here I am. Just a little backing track I knocked up last night. did before. Sing a new song, chicken tikka. Originally, they made it that, didn't they? Well done. Lovely. Naughty people singing chicken tikka. You're not allowed. Okay, here we go. I reckon it's time for a bit of Whip Crack Away. Now, wish me luck with this one, because I don't think I've ever, ever sung the right words with this. Okay, Dylan, you are my angel. You know that. I think you sat on your phone again. Look at all those hearts. Right, here we go. Of the Deadwood stage. Right, I've got to choose a key for this one, haven't I? Because I had a complaint, a strongly worded email last time about the fact that I put this in the wrong key for somebody. I do apologise. I will try and make one backing track fits all. Oh, OK. We'll do an E major, OK? Oh, the Deadwood stage is rolling on over the plains. Where the curtains flapping and the driver is slapping. Sky, a wonderful day. So whip crack away, whip crack away, whip crack away. Oh, the Deadwood stage is heading on over the hills, where the Indian arrows are faster than porcupine quills. Dangerous land, no time to delay. So whip crack away, whip crack away, whip crack away. We're heading straight for town. Joanna, let's do a bit of, why don't we have a bit of the wonder of ew, shall we? services as a winner. I love it. Now then, what do I have in mind now? I know. Come on, lamb. To the rose. Why not? I know it's not everybody's favourite version. It's not bad. Lovely to see you, my darling girl. Hope you are having a lovely, lovely break from school. If it was any different to lockdown, I'm not sure. But it doesn't matter. I'm sure you've kept busy. Lots of lovely things to do. Okay, now then, it's almost time for us to finish our musical memories session today. But I think it wouldn't be a musical memories session without us having a bit of Frank Sinatra or Dean Martin or Sammy Davis Jr. or any of that lot, or Bing Crosby. But I definitely think it's a Frank kind of day because we could all be doing when the weather's like this with flying down to Acapulco, couldn't we, eh? I wouldn't mind a bit of Rio, no, or a bit of the weather. Do you know what I'm saying?
Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide, starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You might
For those of you who may not have grown up in Britain, we had a very strange sort of tradition of these things which were called novelty songs. And often they would knock people like Queen and Def Leppard and the Spice Girls off the number one spot. Now, this goes back before the Spice Girls, but it's one I used to sing in school. And it's called A Mouse in a Windmill. And it's one of our favourites down at Musical Memories Choir. A mouse lived in a windmill in old Amsterdam. A windmill with a mouse in, and he was engrossing. He sang every morning, how lucky I am. Living in a windmill in old Amsterdam, I saw a mouse. Where? There on the stair. Where on the stair? Right there. A little mouse with clogs on. Well, I declare, going to stair. Oh yeah, this mouse, he got lonesome, he took him a wife. A windmill with mice in, it's hardly surprising. He sang every morning, how lucky I am. Living in a windmill in old Amsterdam, I saw a mouse. Where? There on the stair. Where on the stair? Right there. A little mouse with clogs on. Well, I declare, going clip clippity clop on the stair. Oh yeah. First they had triplets and then they had quins. A windmill with quins in and triplets and twins in. She sang every morning, how lucky we are. Living in a windmill in Amsterdam, yeah. I saw a mouse. Where? There on the stair. Where on the stair? Right there. A little mouse with clogs on. Well, I declare, going clip-clippity-clop on the stair. Oh, yeah. The daughters got married and so did the sons. The windmill had christenings when no one was listening. They all sang in chorus, how lucky we am. Living in a windmill in old Amsterdam, I saw a mouse. Where? There on the stair. Where on the stair? Right there. A little mouse with clogs on. Well, I declare, going clip clippity clop on the stair. Oh yeah. A mouse lived in a windmill so snug and so nice. There's nobody there now but a whole lot of mice. Ooh. Right, that's us for today, everybody. Thank you very, very much for tuning in. Thank you for all your lovely support. Thank you for your comments. Don't forget, if you've got any requests, send them via the website, or you can find us under musicalmemorieschoir.co.uk, or email Helen or myself and we'll do what we can to sing your favourite numbers from any kind of genre you like. I try and restrict myself to only one Meatloaf number per week though. Okay, lots of love, everybody, and I'll see you tomorrow. Ta-ra, love you.